Hello everyone, and welcome to another Tranquil Tones ASMR video. Tonight, I thought I would show you something very dear to me. I have recently arrived home from a visit to Disneyland Paris. I had such a magical time. I was so sad to come home. But while I was out there, I did spoil myself to a few bits of memorabilia. And one of those things is the Disney pins. Now, I did spend over 500 euros just on Disney pins. Yes, I know, that's a bit crazy, isn't it? A lot of money just on Disney pins, but this is something I collect. And I purchased around 70 of them, but I'm going to show you just a selection of them tonight, and I will show you the rest of them in another video, or maybe a third video. So let's jump straight in. Here we have Disney Marie from the Aristocats. For those who don't know what a Disney pin is, it's basically just a badge. And on the back, it does have like a back to it in the shape of Mickey Mouse. And they have all different types of Disney pins. So what I'm going to do is I am going to take the pins out of the cellophane as well. There she is, isn't she beautiful? And they are different prices depending on what colour they are. So this pin is branded orange. You can see the back just there. And then if you pull it off, it'll be the pin end. They do vary in price depending on which ones you want. Some are rarer than others. I didn't look at the prices, I just chucked them in my basket. I saved enough for the trip, so I wanted to spoil myself, and I sure did. Here we have Pinocchio and his cat. I always forget the name of this cat, I don't know why. Pinocchio is a film I have not seen for a good few years, but I am aware the live action one is coming out very, very soon, featuring Tom Hanks, so I am going to keep an eye out for that. These pins are beautifully made. They're so shiny and glossy. And they actually do look like the characters, which is great. Here we have Chip from Beauty and the Beast. They are so lovely. Lovely collectibles. I do love my Disney princess pins. Here we have Big Thunder Mountain, which is one of the rides there, and yeah, they do pins of the rides as well, which is quite nice, and I really enjoy this ride, it's so good. It's slightly raised here at the front. Here we have Ursula. She is the villain from The Little Mermaid, and this one's a special one. It glows in the dark. I've not seen it do that yet. I must test that out. This one's really pretty actually, It looks so much nicer out of its packaging. So good, doesn't it? Here we have Dopey. He is one of the dwarfs from Snow White. The Snow White ride is super cute. It's really lovely. I love the classic ride there. Here we have Simba from The Lion King. Disney have just announced a prequel of The Lion King called Mufasa. I'd like very much to see that. This one's a lovely pin. You've got the Dalmatian family, or a very small part of it anyway. You've got Pongo, Purdy, I can't remember which one's Lucky, and I'm pretty sure Lucky's one of them, but I don't know who the other one is. Does it spin? Oh, look at that. It spins. You can see footprints. Oh, that's really cute. I like that pin. Here we have Lucifer from Cinderella. Here we have the Mad Hatter from Alice in Wonderland. This one's a pretty pin, isn't it? Here, I think this is Thumper. I'm pretty sure it is, but I can't help but also think that it could be Thumper's girlfriend. I can't quite tell. It's been a little while since I last saw Bambi. Still a pretty pin though, isn't it? I do like the cardboard background colours. Here we have a pin of the Sleeping Beauty Castle with 2022 on there. Pins like this that have the year on. It's just like a nice little reminder of the time you went. I don't know about you, but as I get older, I do forget dates and things like that. So this is quite a, I think this is going to be quite an important badge for me, this pin. Here we have Indiana Jones. There is an Indiana Jones ride there called Indiana Jones and the Temple of Peril. It's a very short and snappy ride. It's the best way I can describe it. But it's okay. It's not the best ride, but it's, you know, it's, I've been on it, so. And here's the pin for it. Here we have Arthur from Sword and Stone. I've only ever seen this film once when I was very, very young, but I don't remember much about it. Here we have Ariel from The Little Mermaid, and you can see Sebastian is there. There she is, combing her hair using the fork. Here we have Minnie Mouse as a mermaid. I don't really know what this is all about regarding the colours. There was a few different pins similar to this theme, I'm not sure, but I thought it looked pretty. And her bow is glittery as well. Here we have the Haunted Mansion pin. This is the ride there, and it's absolutely amazing. I really enjoyed this ride. I have also heard that Disney have announced a film for this ride, so I am very much looking forward to that. Next we have Pocahontas. I have not seen this film for years. Here we have Wendy from Peter Pan. Disney have also announced another Peter Pan film. Peter Pan and Wendy, I think it's called. We all know who this character is, don't we? This is Gaston. I will never forget the scene where I think he falls in mud and his boots come off and you can see his toes poking through his socks. It really used to make me cringe as a kid. I don't like feet. I really love this one. I've always wanted one with them all in, and I managed to get one. Here we have Grumpy. Here's another dwarf from Snow White. Minnie and Mickey Mouse. This one's a nice one as well. And I'm saving the best one to last. Out of all the pins I have ever purchased, this has to be my favourite because it is from one of my most favourite scenes of all time, and that is the scene where these fairies from Sleeping Beauty make this beautiful dress, but they argue over the colour. Such a beautiful pin. I really love this one. It's the first time I've seen a pin like this where you actually see the dress in pink and blue. I'm sure there are many out there, but this is the first one I've ever seen. And I absolutely love it. So yes, this is my favourite one. Even the detailing on their faces, so good. Right, we have come to the end of this video. Please keep an eye out for more Disney pin videos, as I do have many more pins to show you. You will have to let me know in the comments which pin was your favourite, and as always, thank you so much for joining me. And I will see you in the next video. See you all very soon. And